Hi everybody. I'm doing resin today. I already mixed this up for 3 minutes. I'm going to do a couple of little canvases. So I'm going to pour some on here. Never done this before in my life. Just spreading it around. I'm going to try tilting it. I don't know how much of this I'm supposed to leave on here, but just doing the sides. Make sure it's all to the side. Go to this side of tape my back. I've got a mask on, so that's why I sound funny. Need a little bit more here. Have I got enough here or not? Yeah. I try and put them on 4 cups here. Hopefully that's level. Wipe my fingers off. I'm gonna do this one now. Pour it back the other way. I'm down the other way. Take off the bubbles off the bottom. Okay, I'm going to torch it. I'm supposed to take out the air bubbles. Oh, I should have made sure my looks pretty good. I've got two small ones to do. It looks like I got a lot of resin left over, so I'm going to have to find something else. As I don't know. I'm just dripping the drips back in the cup. I've got 45 minutes to do the resining. Trying to get it even, so I'll just tip it back this way. A little bit more on here. Tip it back this way just to level it out a bit. Okay, I'm gonna put it on my cup. Cups. Them. One spot. I'm just gonna little spot. I was missing a spot there. Okay. I'm going to end this video and I'll just finish off my resin on another tile. I'll come back when they're dry and I'll show you the dried tiles tomorrow. Bye bye. Okay, I got one more here. That was 3 ounces of resin I made up. Oh, I forgot to tape the back of this one. Shoot. I'm so anxious to do it. Oh, well. I guess I'm going to have resin drips on the bottom. I think there's a way you can get them off. Silly me. I think I'm just trying to hurry, that's why. Is one of my favorite tiles too. Okay, tilt it back. Looks like it's all covered. Take my finger along the bottom and then I might not have any drips. Okay, take my glove off, torch this one. I think you can see. I'm gonna end this video and I'll show you at the end.
Okay, these are resined, and these are wet. Can't wait to see how they're gonna dry. Hi everybody. Okay, so here's my my dried resin tile. This one turned out so awesome. So shiny and beautiful. It's like glass. That one's really good. These little guys are good. I just have to get the tape off the back. This purple one is pretty good. Now it's this one actually, the sides. I didn't get enough on the sides. I don't know whether I can go over it again with two coats. If anybody knows, let me know in the description or in the comments below. So I would do this one again. The sides, you can see where it's thinner. And then this one came out pretty good. Actually, this one is the worst one. This one has the sides very thin. You can see that right there. The purple one isn't bad. I think I'll leave the purple one. But yeah, I just note to self, make sure you get it thicker around the edges. Anyway, there you go. That was my first time. I think it's pretty good for my first time. These two I did first, and this I did, and then these. So yeah, I hope you like this one, and I was nervous to try this, and it's not as bad as you think. Just probably takes some practice. All right, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye.